Hello, I'm Dan from Bastille. My favorite way of staying home and staying safe. Oh, that's a hard one. Zooming with my friends as much as possible, and pretending that we're really hanging out. Eating as much as physically possible, and pretending that I can cook by watching other stuff and it looking delicious, and then me making something nowhere near as good. Trying to read as much as possible, but ultimately getting a paragraph in, putting it down, and probably watching TV. And trying to make music in here. We're in the midst of a load of new stuff, which is quite fun, and I feel very lucky. Mainly just staying in touch with lots of people. Anyway, I hope that you are all really well. We're also running a film club and trying to just watch different films every week with loads of different people from around the world. Whatever we can do to stay distracted and stay indoors. But recording this song has been loads of fun, and I hope that people like it, and I look forward to hearing how it turns out. Take care, stay home, stay safe, and hopefully see some of you soon. Bye.
I've got one of the artists who is involved in the cover on the phone now. Now? Now. He's here now. Dan from Bastille.
Hello, guy. How you doing?
I'm good. How are you, my friend?
I'm all right, thanks. I'm doing doing all right. How are you? You all right?
I'm okay. How is isolation life treating you? What's going on in your world at the moment?
It's been all right. Just trying to keep busy. We've been running a film club for people to get involved in, to sort of keep everyone talking and in touch. You know, even though we're all separate, I started working this week at a food bank locally.
Wicked.
To try and use the time that we've got to sort of help out a bit, making music, trying to stay in touch with everyone. You know, same as everybody. Watching way too much TV.
What's the trashiest thing that you're watching that you probably wouldn't usually, that you're obsessed with now? Are you into any trash?
We just started. It's not trash, but this show called Devs, the one that it's on iPlayer, I think.
Right.
It's an American show. It's so good. Weird, twisted sci-fi by Alex Garland. It's brilliant.
Okay, you're watching Fancy Thinking Man's TV. I thought you were going to say you're watching, well, I don't know, you're re-watching, what's that show everyone's talking about? Too Hot to Handle?
Oh, no, we're watching The American Office at the start as well, though, which is just the most brilliant antidote to everything that's going on at the moment as well.
Well, this is it. We all need laughs and we all need music, and I'm very happy exactly. that you are involved in this. Tell me about recording in your home. Were you a one take wonder, Dan?
Of course not. I can't sing. I wish I could.
I can't sing. Says the lead singer of a really successful band.
Yeah, no, I can't. No, I can't. It's a nightmare. I recorded it. Yeah, in my living room. It's nice to work with Fraser again. He's a mate, and we've done a bunch of stuff together. Actually, the song we did with Trey David, I Know You, we did with Fraser produced. So it's nice to be chatting to him about it and seeing the whole thing kind of emerge and develop. And yeah, I've got not a home studio set up, but I've always. As a band, we've always been a bit of a sort of bedroom band. We recorded our first album basically on a laptop in my bedroom when I was living at my mum and dad's house. So kind of used to recording at home a little bit. But it was really nice just, singing a brilliant food song and trying not to ruin it too much, and then getting to see the whole thing emerge. It's exciting. I can't wait for people to hear it.
Well, you definitely did your thing for sure, and I think it's such a gorgeous song. I think everyone's interpretations are so good, so very excited for people to hear it.
Yeah, me too. It's just it's nice, you know. I think Fraser's whole plan behind the whole thing was to make it feel, you know, to make it as kind of homemade and homegrown as possible. So it's just loads of artists just singing into their laptops or singing to whatever mic they've got, you know, hitting on pots and pans and strumming guitars and stuff. And I think it's, like you said, it's like the ultimate mega live lounge. It's sort of everything about what's tough at the moment, but, you know, it's bringing people together. We're all sort of separated and very far apart, but, you know, through the internet and through calling each other and FaceTiming and through music and watching TV together, all that kind of stuff, we're as together as we can be and trying to stay sane and happy. So it's nice to, be involved.
That really is it. Thank you so very much, Dan. We cannot wait to hear those vocals and, of course, see the video, which is getting premiered this Thursday night during the big night in on BBC One. So you'll be hearing the track for the first time on the show tomorrow. Until then, little rewind to one of Bastille's live lounges. from 2018 alongside Marshmello. This is Happier on Radio 1.
Lately I've been thinking, I want you to be happier, I want you to be happier. When the morning comes and we see what we've become, in the cold light of day we're aflame in the wind of the fire that we've begun. Every argument, every word we can't take back, 'cause with all that has happened I think that we both know the way that this story ends. Then only for a minute I want to change my mind, 'cause this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirits, I want to see you smile, but no, that means I'll have to leave. No, that means I'll have to leave. Lately I've been thinking, I want you to be happier, I want you to be happier. When the evening falls and I'm left there with my thoughts, and the image of you being with someone else was eating me up inside. But we ran our course, we pretended we're okay. Now if we jump together, at least we can swim far away from the wreck we made. Then only for a minute I want to change my mind, 'cause this just don't feel right to me. I've been thinking, I want you to be happier, I want you to be happier. Even though I might not like this, I think that you'll be happier, I want you to be happier. Then only for a minute I want to change my mind, 'cause this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirits, I want to see you smile, but no, that means I'll have to leave. Oh, 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 no, that means I'll have to leave. Lately I've been thinking, I want you to be happier, I want you to be happier.
From 2018, that was Marshmello and Bastille with Happier in the Live Lounge. So Bastille, Dan, lead singer with the band. Of course, the whole band are involved with our Stay Home Live Lounge. We just chatted to Dan and he said, when I played this...
It's midday.
Here we go.
Are you ready for it?
That his stomach just literally flipped it. Inside of him. But look, it just happens. That's what we like. We like the nervous energy of the Live Lounge when people come in to perform.